Thank you. Oh, hold on. I just got a call. Hello? Immediately got a call for like work-wise stuff. So yeah, back on the way. It was a short call. Hey, well, I'm gonna go quickly open up the game. I just left right here. Okay, cool. I'm gonna be leaving the music on as we get all this stuff gone. Well, yes, there seems to be daily quests available. Alright, I'm still in need to what was I doing? Whoops, sorry. Did I bump my mic and screwed up my okay, no, it's good. CapCut's just not opening at the moment. Come on. I muted the music. Whoops. I think I have too many tabs on at the moment, so I'm gonna close a couple. I wanna leave the music on because, okay, why is it? Is it just okay? It's not loading up for me with the music. God damn it. Yeah. All right. No music. It's just freezing for me now. Holy shit. Hold on. I still need to close a few things here and there. I don't need Clip Studios on, so I'm gonna close that real quick. Oh no, yeah. I'm just gonna close this. Jeez, let me put the fan on. Everything just started crashing on me. Are you fucking kidding me? Let's just move here for now. Oh my gosh. Hold up. Chat, we here. Am I still alive? Holy fuck. This has never happened when I like open like this mini tab. Everything's like all frozen and everything. Like, holy shit. We don't need that on. That I'm trying to close. Don't save. Because that's just honestly garbage. Why are you even like on this side? Fuck off. Yeah, it's definitely Clip Studios. Alright, it's gone now. It seems to be going a little smoother now. I'm gonna try one more try with the music because I wanna listen to some music while we play this. I'll try and put it on lower res. Yep, everything's pretty slow. Quality, it's on 4080. We'll move it to 360. Crap. We don't need theater mode on, really. Nah, no music. It's not loading. Oh, well. Alright, let's check out... I was having to like play music while I was doing this, but oh well. All right, let's get on with this. So, how y'all doing? Hope everyone's having a good day. It is late as fuck. Whenever I try to move it, I move now. Yep, yeah, it's the late as fuck. I have no idea how to fix it, as well. Putting in lower res and... We'll try doing the best quality, perhaps? It's still pretty bad, but we're just going to move on anyway. Then cleaning, let's start the job. I'm going to try one more time with music, actually. I feel like I should just move, I'm gonna let that play for a little bit. Alright. Got myself a couple of this stuff here. There we go. Let's try on the sides here. I'm just doing a bunch of this because I feel like a little bored at the moment. Let me turn it down from my end. Alright, there we go. Ah, I got pushed forward. That's one done. That's for like the whole goal. Alright. I think like maybe a smaller one would be fine. I think this is definitely a good tutorial place. I've only just started playing this like a little yesterday. In fact, fan like this big old pyramid cleanup with Will. We never finished it because it took us like an hour just to do like 20% of it. Let me see if I can like get something from the shop area. No, that's Korean mode you didn't win. Here. Clean liquid. Okay. Plastic. Oh, that'll stop. Okay. Fine then. Oh, here we can go. Okay. This level assistance, that's what I need. What can I get at clothing? Probably get that once we can. Alright. All of this is just for like this one bit. Go. Got all this down here. There we are. That's the wheel done. Come on, get that one done. I'll syndicate it. Okay, it says it's different. There you go. Bit more to go over here. There you go. Is there in this? But, so yeah, those were a question. There was no, battle blood this week. Ren kind of feels like he wants to, take a few weeks off from it until, like, he gets back from, Well, still a little slow. Let me see if I can fix that. I'm a little leaning forward, so like. I think what's left is up here. Like on the roof. Yep. Not completely done yet, because I believe there's still this area. As well as this. I think I also saw this area here, yeah. Still something missing though. Probably the yellow bumper, perhaps. Handle? That's a door. Yep, there. It's specifically this door. There you go. This window here? Okay, what are we missing? Second bumper, okay. Is it this bumper? Oh no, it's a door. Ah, there. There we go. All done! That's the first of many. Easiest one on the list so far. Alright. It seems like the next one is the, back one, this one in progress, one completed. Let me change the color because I'm pretty sure I got the pink here. Yikes. Guess we'll start the job on this one. Give me one sec though. As this game loads up, Hope you're all doing well, chat. Boom, 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 boom. Here we go. My first girlfriend, Florida, who is used to live here back in the day. Those were good times. Okay, yes. I don't really care much about, like, your backstory stuff. I just wanted to, like, clean your shit, that's all. Clean the stones. Oh, you each done if you, like, do every stone individually. We'll start with that, okay. Doesn't seem like the best tactic to go with, but whatever. Because the gravel doesn't seem to be counting. So what am I missing here? There we go. Ah, you kidding me? The holes count? Yes, they do. They all count all at once? Maybe. Hey, Rockbell, how you doing? Long time no see. This side, of course. Pretty good. I'm just chilling at the moment. I got, like, some extra free time for today. So I decided to, like, stream some, Power Simulator. And I was a little unaware that the fence posts, count. Let's go to the doghouse next. The poor dog. Mm-hmm. Not better than some power wash. Hell yeah. I've only just got this game, like, just yesterday as well. try out a little bit and clean like one of the new places. This giant this giant pyramid that's like dirty outside and inside. We got like most of the outside done, and even then, that's like not even like 50% done. We only just reached 30%, so we still got a long way to do there. But we're putting it on hold at the moment. When I say we, it's like me and Will. Okay, so what am I missing here? There you go. Cleaning the roof as well, it seems. Alright. All these markings. Does the door count as well? It sure does. There you go. What am I missing? Like, is the front area that I'm missing? It might be. Have you ever tried out Power Sim? I've seen a bunch of people like stream this game. It seems really smooth and relaxing. Seems to be something missing here, like on the roof there, I think. You should play a bit? Alright. Nice. Alright. Got to do 25 again. We have to clean the lawnmower as well. Oh my gosh. Unlock them emotes. Hell yeah, bro. Let's go to 15 for this one. Seems to be a lot of areas I'm like missing here and there when I'm cleaning this. Yeah, use some of your points at least. Oh, champion emotes, of course. They only last for like a day, I believe. That's good. I gotta think of like other ways for people to use channel points. Maybe some other sound alerts. I was thinking of like replacing some new ones, actually. There's like one I have for like a bit emotes whenever you like redeem a certain number. Not many people have been using them. The most one people have been using is the 100 one. Maybe we need to let people know like what exactly it is that they can do. So make it like a command for like a bit. Now it's down there like killing? Don't think so. I'm a pirate, my leaves are pissed. Go use some of your points at least. There. When my 3D model gets debuted, I got some plans on what I can use for it for. So there is that, so be excited for that. Okay, the wall itself gets cleaned up like that. I think it counted as all of it, actually. Alright. You think I could get, guys, 54 raids. Oh my god. That's a lot. You can only do one at a time, though. If you have any guys you want to raid out to, yeah, go ahead. Bits of yellow ones that I missed. There you go. Wow. I was wall here, I missed. I didn't get that. Look how unstable that is, holy crap! PV, your hands are shaking with your pee. Let's go back to this one. This one's like... PV in here. What kind of one I could've done with that? I couldn't think of one. Oh well. Let's go to 15... There is somewhere here that I didn't get, apparently. It doesn't do anything actually. Wait. Well, let's just do this for now. What could be like some stuff that I can make people to use my redeems other than just like hydrate or and stuff like that. All right. It's somewhere down below, perhaps. It's like wee little corners, perhaps. I think I just saw her. Is it there? Oh wait, down below here. Okay. There you go. Oh, there we go. Howdy, Patch, how you doing? Welcome to the Bikini Watch stream. I mean, what? Use your bike, I could use someone running on that thing. Okay. What you been up to, Patch? Still doing your odds up? I've seen a couple of things you've been doing. They look pretty cool. Take it slow here. There's definitely gonna be some boot aisles we'll miss, but we can like just do a second video of that. I wonder if we can actually shove some of the upgrades. Medium? 15 stars. Okay, we only got 6 so far. We always buy like equipment stuff. So. I think a lot of that we can afford at the moment. Clean liquids, perhaps. That's for glass. Metal surface, plastic, wood. We'll buy one of each for now. Achievement that guy gave us. Custom glowing style. Should we go like buy like these? Why not? Can't really afford any of that stuff. So good. Oh, this we can just do that. Okay. Hey, Cass, how you doing? Long time no see. Join something for Ozaki. Hell, hey, nice. Then I'll take a break to study how to make a background. Background, I need to do some practicing on. Because for those that are not, I would like to plan some art commissions in the near future. I'm thinking like an art sheet up to do, and want to work on like what the prices I'm gonna make them as well as Is that done? We got a long way to go with this piece. Really like 26% done, so this playing all this will probably take the rest of the stream maybe. Just getting ready for work myself. Hey, good job. Good luck with you. I have like free day for me, so I'm gonna take the moment to like have a bit of a chill stream today. And this is how you not do a wall clean, I'm pretty sure. Alright, let's get to one of the long ones. Two swings are never a bad thing. Yee, indeed. Whether you go big or go good or not, it's just nice to have one of those chillaxing streams now and then. By the way, we are pretty close to 500. For those who have not noticed yet, we are 8 away. If you're new here and you're enjoying the stream, please give a follow. It really very much helps me out, and I have like a lot of plans for when we hit 500. As well as the new PC. Which I've yet to actually fully get. Nice. Yes, I done as well. Yeah. Hey Sapphire, how you doing? The sound lag's not working. That's always seems to be a thing. And oh, there it goes. The thing popped up, but not actually the sound working. Let me try and fix that for you. Hold up. Out of stock? What are you talking about? Well. Do I only have it like... When did I have that be only a one-time redeem? Oh, there it goes. Try now.
Oh, this is beautiful.
Anyway, no, you're not. It's still filthy. That's why I'm here. Yeah, bikini robot washer. Wait, what? Imagine like me actually like washing all this like in a little bikini. Maybe not even a bikini. Like even like a simple speedo would be pretty funny. Though in actuality, I'll just probably be more in a waterproof wetsuit. That way, it doesn't actually go into my labels. Yeah. Oh, got that one done as well. What's up, Lego? How you doing? What? Draw that for fun. I almost want to what is that I'm trying to say? What was that noise? I did not get an achievement. I guess it was like a little bit of the later one. I'm doing pretty well. So, what do you mean you want to do? Because I almost feel like I want to encourage a little bit more of a co-stream. Because now I'm part of the SNC, I kind of like want to catch up my game on like actually being prove my way on why I'm cringe and deserving to be part of them. The story of how I actually got into SNC, self-explanatory. I passed the vibe check pretty much. It's sort of recommended by one of them, and they like originally they want to add me like as a recurring guest. What's the laughing? Should we try and make ourselves into like a bikini washer just for fun after this, maybe? I almost want to. How to be cringe, according to WikiHow. Be a DeviantArt kid. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. Well, I'm cringe. I like to be cringe, but not that cringe. Thank you very much. Weirdest fetishes came out of that. Yeah. AKA, probably 40% of what Butch Hartman introduced us to. Pregnancy stuff. I'm not even gonna like name all of them, but like you know them. It's always people have their own kind of fetishes, but like DeviantArt introduced me to ones I wish I can erase from my memory. In the wise words of Sonic the Hedgehog, keep your fetishes away from me. Even at that Kentucky Fried. KFF. Kentucky Fried Fetish. I don't know why that just popped in my mind. Just made me giggle. I don't know. I was a Perringo kid, which is way worse than DeviantArt. Oh, okay. I have not heard of Perringo. It was a hell sight. Glad I didn't win that rabbit hole, I guess. DeviantArt was as bad as it was. I wonder if Walt Disney was a fairy, actually. Actually, serious question. If could Walt Disney be a fairy? Because he, like, introduced us to the fairy genre, almost, with, like, Robin Hood and stuff. Would that actually be... Technically, yes, he was a fairy. And there's also, like, other occurring fairy shows out there. Like, even, like, after his passing. His fairy lineage still continues on, thanks to Zootopia. And we don't talk about the Chicken Little one. Honestly, not a big fan of that show. Okay, better move down to this one. A bit more pressure. I think that's dirt there. He was a fairy. Are these areas like supposed to be washed over here? Let me try 15 first. Okay, yeah. It's probably easier to just wash from like the inside here. Sorry, my neck's getting a little bit sore at the moment. Yeah, I'm gonna just gotta stretch myself out a bit. Yeah, should be good. If I had a webcam, I would be showing up my cat right about now. And she's just sitting there, like, being very pretty at the moment. Don't go tiny cat. I'm dead on you. It's from my areas upwards I missed. Yeah. There you go. I would love to have like a garden pond of my own if I got my own place, honestly. So like this is supposed to be like a little river that like runs down here, I believe. That'd be nice to have, honestly. I really need to like get myself to like focus on like one thing other than just switching here and there, like what's the nearest to me. Here, da da da. If you actually do decide to like draw that of me, DM it to me rather than like post it, because I want I will have to be a little bit judgmental on like if I would like that sort of thing posted on online. It's mostly like joked about it. I don't know, maybe. Slow for my own picking at the moment. Turn the rest of that. There we go. And the stone's almost done. Like down here, camp? I wonder. Yep. getting a bit of a tougher time to like tell what's clean and what's not, except the those areas just there I missed. Okay. There we go. Let's go with this next. Okay, we're halfway there. I almost feel like this is dangerous, like watching this barbecue. Then at the same time, it's probably like been safe. It's like it's been left alone to be in the backyard, I guess. Chilling so far. Push the big old pot. This thing is where robots store our pee. Wait, what? Woo. Ah, they go side by side, okay. I think it was gonna be like one whole thing. Probably it's not 100% done. Did I miss anything in this? Like I did. The patio trim. There you go. When the food shelf is not quite done yet. I think it's gotta be this one in that case. Gonna search around for every nook and butthole. I think this one was done. No, I'm gonna leave it for now. Go just do things. That was a little dirt stain there. That's just a stand up. Does the root count? I guess it did. All right, next up. This thing's gonna be a quite a pain to clean up, honestly. I think it might be something missing on the other side, I guess. There you go. Try the other side with that. Something on it is missing. I'm not sure what though. Any breath. Checking on the side. Where's the Butterbot? There's no BattleBots this week. We're probably not gonna have any more for a while because Ren's gonna be preparing to go over to Europe. So there won't be any BattleBots till further notice. So we're just doing some washing instead. Get this stupid car clean. Come on. There you go. Let's start with this room next. We are 67% done. Watching a whole couch, I feel quite flattered. Quite need one for quite a while now. I'm just watching all this here and there. What am I missing? Probably down below, aren't I? Yep. There you go. And now for the actual, place to sell. Get a little bit closer. The cliff side's done? Oh, now they are. Okay, the chains need doing as well. There you go. Is there like anything else here we need doing? The pulp rep. Looks like something needs to be done. Oh, the cushion. Is it like in between these areas here? I almost feel like it has to be. Can jump on this. This side's done, but then this side is still pretty filthy. Can you see it? Hold up. Give me a sec.
Nothing. Yeah.
I'm trying to like get a closer glimpse of like about over there. It's not coming out at the moment. I need to be like closer to here. I need to be like closer to here. So close. There we go. Whew. Gonna clean my fan. Hey, no worries. Take care. Thank you so much for stopping by. Hope to catch you next time. They're done. Almost done, chat. Yep. to Kieran Tegallion. Thanks so much for the follow. Welcome in. Welcome to the squad. How you been doing? How's your day been doing? Welcome. Well, we just minding our business, clean up some, a little shit here. Getting a little bit trapped in the corner here. Just move up over here. Do you know them, cats? Oh, thanks for the, posture check and, hydrate. Do I still got my water with me? I probably do not. Bummer. Oh, here's the bottle, but it's empty. You don't? Alright. Alright, one sec. I'm gonna quickly BRB. My model's like, freezing. Hold up. Oh, come on. It's... Oh, jeez. Hang on. We're just gonna forget about it. Just don't mind me being wide open. I'm back. Find me a sec. It's completely frozen now, BT Studios. Is it the same with this? It's not. Alright. We might as well switch to PNG in that case. Gosh dang it. Oh, there it goes. Oh my gosh. Hold up. Completely frozen, like, oh my gosh. A frame rate per 2 seconds, it seems. Give it a sec, I guess. Oh my god, I had to work hard. You have a good stream, coach. Yeah, let's hope for that at this rate. But thanks for coming by. I hope to catch you next time. Oh! Oh shit. Yeah, my PC's starting to slow down here. Holy shit. Holy shit. I'm gonna close this. Give it a sec. I don't know what it's doing that's like making it go like this. It might be the music for all I know. But I wanna keep the music on though. Yeah, not responding. Holy fuck. Yep. V2 Studio crash. Fuck me. Jim Munitions needs to be streaming Power Watch as well if you need raid ideas for later. Alright. I probably won't be I'll probably still have a while to go. Cause I can, I got the spare time. Alright, there we go. Let me make this to a window, maybe that'll fix it. Nope. Why is that on the freaking no? No, what? No, I don't want you on the sidebar, you stupid thing. Okay, I'm just getting a little furious now. Let's just open, let's just open this and open Vito Tube and see if we can get that to open. Very, very unlikely at the moment. Ah, come on. Yeah, even that's not opening. I think even, oh my god. Yeah, we're just gonna close this. Maybe that'll stop everything from crashing. No music. No music. I'm sorry. We're like almost. Okay, we're gonna try and finish it up over here. Don't mind like this. No, PNG for the time being. Oh, wait, here it comes. Now, did we open up a second one by accident? We did indeed. So, which one's opening up? First, I mean. Which one's legit? Because one's gonna be like the default one. You know.
Not your cat.
Yeah. Ooh. All right. All right. That one's the non-legit. So is this one we want? Why? No, please. Please. Come on. Come on. There we go. Yeah, my PC's completely crashed now. Vito 2 is not responding. Oh, there it goes. Can we go widescreen? There we go. That took way too damn long. Okay. Note to self, probably gonna put VRChef in VRChef's gonna have to go on a timeout for the time being. We're probably gonna do like feature scenes with this for the time being, I reckon. Alright. But I think like this is a sign that it wants me to not stream anymore. It's a pain because I got a lot of spare free time, but if I can't stream, then what's the point? Okay, new PC and shit. Get that shit in the way. Or maybe I'm just having issues with like OBS and stuff. It's like too hot on the PC, too many programs running at the same time that I'm probably unaware of. I don't know. But I probably need to reset it. The basic at least. Alright. Let's try and speedrun this for now. Let's get this window done next. Yeah. It's like the shed, like the front of it, its own thing. Let's get the medium one. There we go. Think we can probably get the rest of it done, like, quickly. Yeah, a little lawnmower. Ba 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 ba. On the handles. There you go. 87% done. Then we just got this area here to do. Oh yeah, I think we can, Ah, cleaning that will tell you what you have left. Okay. Let's go ahead. Okay, that doesn't do anything. Alright. Ah, there we go. All right, I'm almost done. Wait, oh yeah. And you just got the chairs left. Okay, they're all individual, okay. Let's switch to this one in that case. And this. Fault. So what are we missing? The food shell. Okay. This one is all done. Oh, gas supply. So it's actually this. Okay. There's still one more. What would that be? The lawnmower? Nope. The handle, okay. The handle counted. Alright. There's still one more thing left. Stepping stone. Here. Okay, they count downward. Still not everything done. This another stepping stone down. The shed roof as well. Okay. Okay, yep. stepping stones, as well as the water ball and the pond liners. No, the hanging plane ghost. What water ball? That's the pond liner. It's probably the on the dock. Yeah, the doghouse. Yeah, this. There we go. And what else is there? Stepping stones. This one here, is it? Oh, there we go. Missed that one. And then there's the planters. There'd be over here, I believe. Still more. The pond rims. Okay. This. There we go. Oh, that one took quite a while. Oh man, we've been going for almost 2 hours. Hell yeah. So we got a bike. A bungler. I say we can quickly do a buy real quick. The bike doesn't seem too hard. One more, and then we'll probably end it here because yeah, PC is going a little bit crazy at the moment, and yeah, everything's all good. Wait for it to load up. I need to quickly take my water actually. Let's begin. Let's see how fast we can get this done. Probably a series I missed as well. Right there. Almost. Engine still needs to be done. There we go. Easy enough. How's that? Light up. Oh, clothing you. Yeah. There we go. I'll stick with the yellow gloves. I'll quickly buy a couple of stuff here and there before we end stream. A lot of this stuff here seems to be unavailable. Mm-hmm. It's medium. It's $900 though. Alright, well, that would be next on the list to get. Let's end it there, chat. Let's find time to raid. If Jiminator is still online, probably go raid them. Let's check it out. We got Will alive. There's Johnny. Golly Simple could be someone pretty cool. Mackenzie. Dockerton. He said that, Jiminator streaming? I know who we're gonna raid. It doesn't seem like Jiminator streaming, unless I'm not actually following them. Maybe. But we're gonna raid TNSTini. Never get a chance to raid them. Okay. Raid message will be scuff raid. Thank you all so much for coming along. Sorry this was a little bit short, but nothing I can do about that. We'll just have to see if I can get all this stuff fixed for next time. But overall, thank you all so much for coming along. We are gonna end it here right now. Thank you all so much for coming. And we're now 7 away from freaking Farm to Volus. I really need to get that PC upgraded before then. And I don't know. If we do get the 500 goal, I'll probably take a week off from streaming to spend time to actually build the PC itself and be more focused on that. But for now, thank you all so much for coming along. I'll catch you all maybe tomorrow. Maybe. Who knows? I got nothing else to do for tomorrow since SNCs are being cancelled. But I'll catch you all next time. Take care, everyone. Peace out. Bye-bye!